us.
Won't you do it? Leave these poor people alone. There we go. All 20.
You need to find a place to hide until nightfall.
Again, where are they gonna hide? Yep. Get that. Why do I feel like this one, despite how rapidly it all fell apart here, it somehow went better than the other one? That last one's down here.
Man's out. Let's go.
Let's catch some wind.
No, come on. Come on. Two islands and then one more plantation. I can go and do stuff that matters.
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Move, Sarah! Loose tops and royals!
Try to avoid running into any of these explosive barrels.
Close up! Ease the sticks!
Anchor!
Oh, Did not mean to hop into the water, but okay.
Get the man, citizen!
One more island. Okay, let's do this. We are almost, well, two more islands, I guess, if you want to count the plantation. We're almost done.
Trim us off the wind! Get the man free!
Let's get some wind!
Clue up! Clue up!
Clue up, Dubs!
Captain overboard!
I kind of wish they had put a bit more on these islands. There's one chest, and nothing else isn't really worth the effort.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Oh, I'm not gonna hunt down the whale, the killer whale. There's like really no reason to do any hunting in this DLC, so why would I do it?
Topsails and gallants!
Oh, holy shit. Back here, you. Bye-bye. When we go back to Port-au-Prince, we'll restock on darts because what the fuck happened here?
Thank you.
You guys still fighting out here? There we go, 20 out of 20.
Run and find a place to hide.
That wasn't too bad. We got through the- Who the hell are you? Leave! You know, it just now dawned on me. Why is Edward's assassin outfit just looks so different from all the ones that we've seen? So, like, Edward's already looked different, but that's because Duncan Walpole was from England, so I would assume his would look different. But then all the ones we saw being worn back on with the other assassins here in the Caribbean were like different. They're a bit more tribal, I guess. And his just looks like very pirate-ish. Is it just different? It's just something I've noticed. One more chest, and we'll be all done here. Alright, all done here, right? Don't see anything else, so I'm going. Oh, wait, how the fuck? What did I miss here?
Right the cat head.
Game says I forgot something, I don't know what. Let's take a stroll around the island real quick. Okay, here we are. The machete. Is it a gold one? I believe it is. Restock supplies up here. Do my best to avoid getting in any trouble while I'm here because I just wanna And we've done all the side content. I want us to move forward with the game. However long that might take. We're already an hour in. Hopefully it won't take too long. I think the screen said we were like 44% through with the game before I loaded it in. So I'm going to assume that it's not going to take us too long to finish this up. I hope so, at least. Ammo for the gun. More of those, I guess. Rope darts I never use.
My thanks. Return anytime.
Wonder if Adewale and that one guy from Kingston ever hook up together and do stuff. Because he's a maroon and an assassin. Who I assume their interest often align as far as like helping out their fellow Africans. Alright, ma'am, I'm back.
Monsieur Adewale, the Mayon cause has made an ally of you. Augustin speaks highly of your help.
I do not know how much longer I'll be able to continue, but the Maroons are outstanding warriors. Augustin has provided me with everything I might need to get by until I return to my brothers.
I believe you owe me a parcel, then.
Let me hold it a while longer, for safekeeping.
You are not a man of your word.
My word was perhaps. It stands.
How little you must think of me.
On the contrary, you have maintained your freedom among the French by the deft handling of your indispensable
business.
Why
would I give you something that's meant for the Templars? Why would I?
What would be a fool to trust anyone?
Why would I help you?
What a
help my enemy.
Eye and sweet tongue you have. Since you cannot provide me with the one thing I truly desire, I hope to compel you to demonstrate some respect by some other means.
I would consider.